Let's keep this pace up.
Hot!
There's no turning back.
This battle will end it all.
We're gonna win this. We're all gonna come back alive.
From here, they spread ruin all over the galaxy. What place is this? We'll have to break through.
Up like crazy.
We're gonna win this. We're all gonna come back alive.
This battle will end it all. We'll have to break through. Mother. Even if it costs me my life, I will destroy you.
Popping up like crazy.
Battle after battle. We gotta get through it.
From here, they spread ruin all over the galaxy. This battle will end it all.
Daddy's gonna work hard, Chie. Battle after battle. We gotta get through it.
Popping up like crazy.
Daddy's gonna work hard, Chie.
battle will end it all.
All right. There's no turning back.
We're gonna win this. We're all gonna come back alive.
I'm counting on you, Ultimate Sword. Our power together. We've got to win.
Battle after battle. We've got to get through it.
Mother, even if it costs me my life, I will destroy you.
Counting on you, Ultimate Sword.
From here, they spread ruin all over the galaxy.
There's no turning back.
Mother, even if it costs me my life, I will destroy you. This battle will end it all.
Battle after battle. We gotta get through it.
Be careful. I sense something strange.
Ow!
We're not on the wrong path, are we?
Gotta have the guts to get through this.
I will destroy you.
We're gonna win this. We're all gonna come back alive. Daddy's gonna work hard, Chie.
I will destroy you.
Popping up like crazy.
We've got to have the guts to get through this.
We'll have to break through.
Counting on you, Ultimate Sword. If we put our power together, we've got to win.
We've got to have the guts to get through this.
Trying to lure us.
I'm counting on you, Ultimate Sword.
I feel like I could run forever!
Through.
We're gonna win this. We're all gonna come back.
From here, they spread ruin all over the galaxy.
Popping up like crazy.
This battle will end it all.
If we put our power together, we've got to win.
Gotta have the guts to get through this.
there's no turning back. I'm counting on you, Ultimate Sword.
Rune all over the galaxy. This battle will end it all.
Counting on you, Ultimate Sword.
We're gonna win this! We're all gonna come back alive!
What place is this?
All right. There's no turning back.
Daddy's gonna work hard, Chie.
Popping up like crazy.
Battle after battle. We gotta get through it.
From here, they spread rune all over the galaxy.
There's no turning back.
Daddy's gonna work hard, Chie.
From here, they spread rune all over the galaxy. What kind of place is this? To break through.
Popping up like crazy.
We're gonna win this. We're all gonna come back alive. Daddy's gonna work hard, Chie.
What kind of place is this?
Ultimate Sword.
Ow!
Up ahead, someone's trying to lure us. We'll have to break through.
If we put put our power together. We've gotta win.
This battle will end it all.
Like crazy.
From here, they spread ruin all over the...
We gotta get through it!
What kind of place is this? Can we really win this?
All right. There's no turning back.
We'll have to break through.
We gotta have the guts to get through this.
From here, they spread ruin all over the galaxy. This battle will end it all.
We gotta have the guts to get through this.
I will destroy you. What kind of place is this?
We gotta have the guts to get through this.
Hope it all goes well.
What kind of place is this?
We gotta have the guts to get through this.
End it all.
If we put our power together, we've gotta win.
We'll have to break through.
Ow!
All right. There's no turning back.
Battle after battle. We gotta get through it.
Popping up like crazy.
From here, they spread ruin all over the galaxy. This battle will end it all.
Daddy's gonna work hard, Chie. Thank you.
have to break through.
All right. There's no turning back.
Ow!
Popping up like crazy.
Battle after battle. We gotta get through it. We gotta have the guts to get through this. Disgusting sight! If this got scattered through the galaxy, the whole kit and caboodle would be destroyed for sure! Whoa!
Here we go.
The time has come.
Since we saw her in Galza.
So what makes you think we can beat her?
Listen, everyone. Believe in the power of the Dragellums. This is our final battle. Let's end this.
Come on, see if you can take us.
Give it all you've got!
Thank you.
Did it work?
Wait a sec. Something ain't right.
It can't be.
Surpass all beings in the galaxy? What silly, wretched creatures. You amuse me so.
Been a while, Ilzarbala.
What?
Ilzarbala. So, you've surpassed all beings, have you? Don't make me laugh. You're no mother either. You're just a wretched woman sucked in by the power of Rune.
You? No, it can't be. It's absurd! Ridiculous! You no longer exist!
I have borrowed this young man's body in the hopes of correcting the only mistake I ever made. Not destroying you when I had the chance. That's right. It's over, Ilzarbala. You came across the first drop of Rune that appeared in this galaxy. Lusting for power, you allowed yourself to be taken in by evil. Your greed turned you into the hateful demon you are today. Don't you remember? You once served under me in my domain. You were known as the sorceress Ilzarbala. Of course, that was 50,000 years
ago. What nonsense! I was never a worthless, feeble human. I am the Almighty Mother, now and forever!
So the rune has taken your memories, too. Then allow me to give you something in return. A peaceful death! This is over, Ilzarbala.
We're gonna crush you like a bug.
Transform all you want! You're still going down!
For you to disappear. Lowly humans.
Thank you. can it be? I cannot!
I'll release you from your suffering. I'll release you from the endless hell you must live in for eternity. Sinking.
We did it! We finally did it! Unbelievable! We actually defeated Mother!
It's over. It's all over now.
What's that? Is that Valcog's ship?
Why would it be here of all places? How did he find out?
So, that's the mother of all rune. Oh my, how glorious, how magnificent!
Oh, it's beautiful, sir. I've never seen anything so wonderful.
With all that rune power, we could go on to create so many beasts. It would be a huge boost to Datron's profitability. Shall we collect it then, sir?
Yes, do that. What's going on?
They've had that coming for a while.
Not good. Now that Mother's gone, the rune is acting on instinct, looking for a life to take over.
You don't think they'll consume Valcog's bunch and turn into a new life form, do you?
That's impossible.
This place is too dangerous. We gotta get out of here.
No time for arguments, just run!
What's that?
Oh no! This is terrible!
Thank you. They've turned into that massive monster.
What do we do? We don't have the Dervillum sword anymore. Is there any way to defeat it?
What are we gonna do? Is there any way to fight that thing?
Aerith, my child, you must not give up yet.
Mom!
This is the power of every single Mari Glendon's heart as they pray for peace. They are also my thoughts for you, praying for your safety. This is the last Dregellum. Here, Ragnar. I want you to take this to my daughter. The Dregellum of Prayer.
Yes, at once, Your Highness. No matter what may come my way.
This will be your final battle. Fight, my daughter. Fight alongside those you trust.
The Dregellum of everyone on Mari Glen. This is Mari Glen's hope.
Finish this, once and for all. Everyone, are you ready?
Mr. Rogue? Are you really Mr. Rogue?
Of course I am.
You actually stayed yourself while using the Star King's power. Now that's a true awakening.
Jaster, you gotta get us to the top of that beast.
Huh? Are you nuts?
That's one formidable monster. If we all attack at once, we won't stand a chance. We have to split up and destroy its weapons.
You're kidding, right?
No, he's right. Let's do it!
What? You're all crazy! We're gonna die!
Whenever you're ready, Jaster.
Here goes.
Watching the scale.
Yeah!
win this for everyone! Take this! Come on, come on!
To win.
Thank you.
There's nothing we can't do!
Soon, Rune will be history. All right, let's get this over with.
Ah!
Feel it. The blood of the Star King coursing through my veins. You, the incarnation of evil. I will end this once and for all with my own hands. This is it. Thanks.
Thank you.
It's over.
We did it. We really did it, Dad.
This ain't good. The ship's engine just exploded. You might not get out of this one alive.
Damn.
Run! Luck.
Attention, dogs! We're pulling out!
Is he okay? Is that?
Wings. Is this the power of the rune too?
Glenn is returning to its former self.
We did it! We saved the galaxy!
Phew! That was one heck of a fight!
But don't you feel at peace somehow?
Well, I suppose we had some fun, in a way. All's well that ends well.
I guess that's it then. Our journey has come to an end.
About damn time. I was getting tired of covering you guys. Come on, Captain. Let's get our treasure and go home. What's the matter? Something wrong?
No, I'm good. I already got my treasure. Just look at Gisala's smiling face there. That's more precious and valuable to me than any treasure. Don't you think?
You're going soft.
This here is all I need.
So this is goodbye.
Yeah. I'm sad. But at the same time, I know I don't belong here. I have to be back in my own place.
I know. I understand. You're no longer our baby, our Irieth anymore. You're Kisala, a dear friend to everyone here. But I want you to always remember one thing. No matter how far apart we may be, you have a mother who's always thinking of you.
Yeah. Is really from 10,000 years ago.
You and your friends have brought Mariglen back to life. Now we can finally return to our own galaxy. Thank you.
Well, goodbye, Mom.
Please take good care of her for me.
Don't worry. You leave that to me. Kisala may be your daughter, but to me, she's like a son. Strike that. She's spirited like a son, but she's a very precious daughter to me. I'll keep on caring for her like I always have.
Just come out and say it, will ya? She's more of a handful than any boy.
What? Hey! Wait just a minute!
You know, you got a point there.
Did you see her? Did you see our daughter? Such a strong woman she's become. You can rest in peace now, my darling. For I am sure we can entrust her with Mariglen when the time comes. Farewell. Our dearest treasure.
What is it?
An unidentified planet has appeared in our path. The Cosmo Navigator doesn't have any data on it.
That's ridiculous!
No, it's not unidentified. It's Mariglen.
What's that?
The flow of time has been altered. Don't you see? Mariglen has returned to our galaxy.
We really saved it.
Well then, let's go check out the new and improved Mariglen, shall we?
Yeah. Okay.
We'll be right back.
We have been waiting for you, Lady Kasala. How we have anticipated this very day.
Huh? You mean, you know who I am?
There's not a soul in Mariglend who doesn't know your name. We Mariglendans have kept watch in your stead for 10,000 years, waiting for your return. After all, you are our queen.
Me? A queen? How can that be?
Please, take this.
Wait, but this is my mother's tiara.
Indeed. The ancient Queen Fradius directed us to bestow it upon the new queen, Lady Kasala, who would appear in 10,000 years. We have carefully passed down that tiara from generation to generation. And now, finally, we bequeath it unto you. I am so pleased.
Oh, Mom.
What are you talking about? Kasala has no interest in becoming this planet's queen. Come on, let's go back home.
Papa, wait.
What?
I've decided. I'm going to do it. I'm going to be the queen of Mariglend.
What? Are you serious?
Kasala!
I want to carry on my mother's wishes and rebuild Mariglend. I want to make Mom proud. This is something that only I can do.
You're talking crazy talk. You, a queen? Why, you ain't fit to be queen. Come on.
Kasala, you've got to be kidding. Think about it. You know you're totally not queen material. Hey, wait!
I'm sorry, Papa. I'm sorry, Jaster.
Well, now that you've made your decision, please come this way.
But Kasala!
Kasala! Oh, my darling Kasala! Oh!
All right, let them go.
I must remind you that Lady Kasala is to be installed as the Queen of Mariglend. From now on, lowly individuals such as yourselves will no longer be allowed to approach her. Do bear this in mind. Now, if you will excuse me.
What just happened? Oh, my cute little Kasala.
Captain. I think this might be the best thing for her. Everyone has somewhere they've got to be.
So is this where Kisala's got to be?
Yeah, I think so. Come on. Let's get back to the ship.
Yeah.
What's on your agenda now, Jaster?
I don't know. I think I might just travel through space a little more.
Everyone's gone back to their own planets. The Dorgenarch's feeling pretty empty these days. By the way, I heard Rosa finally got out from under Lungardian rule. You sure you don't want to head back there?
Yeah. Eventually.
It seems like something's holding you back. Maybe you think a certain someone will come back to the ship if you hang out here long enough.
It's just that... Say, is the captain napping again today?
Yeah, that's about the shape of things. He's awfully laid back. The captain must have forgotten his duties as a pirate.
That's all right. I mean, look at the huge treasure he's earned. Galactic peace. You know, I've never seen the universe so beautiful. So serene.
Yeah.
what's up. You look kind of cheesed off.
Nah, I'm fine. Why are you still here? Not going home?
Of course I am. Just as soon as our last mission's over. Or, hadn't you heard?
Our last mission?
That's right.
Captain?
We're on our way to fight the battle of a lifetime on the all-new Mariglen!
Huh?
Oh, come on. You know what's important to us. We're gonna get it back.
Got it. On that fateful day, Dorgan Goa and his crew made off with their ultimate treasure. Historical records indicate it may have been the very last heist they ever pulled off as pirates.